subject, Delta. I have known for years of Stanley's betrayal here, and had forgiven him. But in compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was... Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become. The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
Sweet Jesus. Lam, no! And she just let me hang myself out the... Oh, God! No. Come on, pal. The train's ready! Just let me live!
Oh, Christ Almighty. I swear it wasn't personal, okay? Don't! Please!
So, Lam broke out, and she's coming back. Wow. Okay, didn't see that coming, but... Okay. Oh, that is gonna be... what am I gonna...
This is it, Chief. End of the line. If I'm right, Eleanor's mama's using Adam to force all Rapture's minds and memories into the poor girl. Lam reckons it'll make that child a saint. Now, Eleanor's in a deep, dark place beneath Fontaine headquarters, and to keep you alive, we need to sneak in and find her.
This facility belongs to the city, to Ryan Industries. At least until the rioting subsides. While it is unfortunate that such measures had to be taken, I must admit, it is gratifying to see this building condemned. Fontaine is gone. Lam is gone. Close enough. I am alone at last. Alone in my city.
October 9th, 1967. Hello. My name is Gilbert Alexander. And by the time you hear...